this graph, I'm getting, trying to get him to update it. This is the carbon intensity of primary energy since the year 1800. And it kind of like just goes and goes and goes. And you don't really see a lot of policy levers there. So, and here's a little, I showed this slide sometimes about humility. Are we all just yammering around something that's playing out in ways that are beyond our, you know, some kind of knob-like control?